What I find inspiring about the researchers from Laurier is really their commitment to the North and to the Northwest Territories.
The planet is warming at a rate that is absolutely unprecedented. Northern ecosystems are warming at a rate that's about 3 to 4 times that of the global average. Those warmer temperatures lead to drying of the system, and it creates more fuel in the system. Here in the Boreal, wildfire is the primary natural disturbance agent. In the Northwest Territories, wildfires burn through every 100 years, and this is really essential for rejuvenating the forest. With this rapidly warming climate, it's causing larger, more extensive wildfires to happen. We're seeing an increase in area burned and the impact it has on people, on communities. This is my favorite part of the job. The most exciting part is actually collecting data and being out in the field. I have a really tremendous team of undergraduate, graduate, and postdoctoral researchers. My name is Jennifer Baltzer, and I'm a Canada Research Chair in Forest and Global Change at Wilfrid Laurier University. My research focuses on the impacts of increasing wildfire and permafrost thaw on the structure, composition, and function of northern forests. Okay, we have populus tremuloides. I was living up here in the Northwest Territories with my family in 2014, and this massive fire year happened.
It was the worst forest fire season that this territory had seen in recorded history. This level of disturbance across the landscape has challenged our understanding of how fires work. So there were many people in many communities asking, what's going to happen? We needed answers. And Jennifer was a driving part of how we delivered those answers over the next 5 years with very applied research.
What Jen's work has been doing is help us understand what's changing with respect to regeneration of the forest and how we need to manage in order to accommodate those changes.
We also work really closely with the wildlife divisions because changes in the forest mean changes to wildlife habitat.
We're just in an area just southwest of Bechko in the Northwest Territories, standing in what was an area that was burnt in 2014.
We're working with the Fire Management Division from Fort Smith, and they're really interested in these holdover fires. If a fire catches hold in the soil, it can continue to smolder through the winter and can reignite in the spring. So folks from the Fire Management Division will be joining my team in the field to start to evaluate the difference between the single season fires that we've been studying since 2014 and these holdover fires that lead to repeated fires.
And so the focus has really been on understanding these larger trends. The more we know about what the future might hold, the better it's going to be for us to make decisions on preparedness and response.
Climate change is really touching on all aspects of our economy, of our health and wellness. Laurier research is giving people and decision makers information that they need.
I would say what inspires me most about what I see with Wilfrid Laurier and with Jennifer is that they share what they learn. You can see that they care about the questions that we're asking and what we want to know.
There's a lot of learning that happens both ways. One of the things that really draws me to working here is that the research that I'm doing, it really feels like it has an impact. We're learning about the lands that they live on, and we're helping to support communities.